The people who are up here on stage with me, I don't know if you can see them in the lights or not, but anyway, to my right is Jeffrey, and to my left is Fondle, and we three together constitute the Struggle Mountain Resistance Band. And in a few minutes, I'll ask Jeffrey to join me, and we'll sing a few things together. And Jeffrey and Fondle are members of the Resistance, which simply means that you have to turn your card in or put ketchup on it and eat it or burn it or flush it or whatever you want. Then you tell the government, sorry, you don't get my body, soul, heart, nothing, you know. So that's what it takes to be in the Resistance. And Fondle, as you have heard, plays with me on some of the things that I do alone. And Fondle's name is pronounced exactly the way nobody wants to pronounce it, and especially my mother-in-law, who just couldn't get the word out. She kept saying, is that fondue? And I kept saying, no, Elaine, that's Fondle. And then she was at a party, and she kept introducing him. She'd say, that's fondue, is that right? I said, no, it's Fondle. And finally, David walked through the room and said, mother, it's Fondle, as in molest. And so she didn't introduce him to anybody else for the rest of the night. Anyway. To sing you a song called Sweet Sir Galahad. It's the only song that I've ever written that I sing anywhere outside of the bathtub, because I'm just smart enough to know that my writing is very mediocre. But anyhow, this is about my brother-in-law, who has very long hair, and he married my sister Mimi after the death of her husband a few years back, Richard Farinio, whom some of you remember. And the images conjured up in this funny little song are simply that I watched him come courting, and when he did, he used to come in the middle of the night through her bedroom window, feet first.